Hey Mike, I really don't know what to say, so I'll just say thank you. Thank you for everything you did for me and whole Saints Row community. Thanks to you, I'm still a part of it. Shame we didn't talk much, shame we didn't meet in real life, but that's alright. It's really hard for me to say goodbye. I want you to know I will miss you. I'll miss you, my friend. You're the best.
Hey Mike, I was really hoping I wouldn't have to record another one of these, especially so soon, but here we are. The news about your critical health, it hit the community like a truck, like on Twitter, on Facebook. On the Discord alone, many new users, as well as old inactive users, shared their sympathies and feelings on the situation. Like, that's the sort of impact you have on this fandom. At this point, the name IdolNinja and Saints Row go hand in hand. You've been a pillar of this community for a decade now. You've always had a strong presence in the active fandom, like all the way back in the Steam forums, the modding forums, then the official Saints Row forums until they got taken down, and eventually on the Discord. This makes it near impossible to imagine a future without you in it. Without your wit and humor, both on topics related to the games or just other things like music and movies that you're passionate about. It's always a joy to see you pop in, like, to either drop knowledge and facts on us, to give some perspective, or just casually join on an ongoing conversation to share your enthusiasm with us. I don't know anyone who's as passionate as you are. The fact that you're still committed to the series by spending what time you have left continuing work on the Saints Row 2 patch is incredible. I don't think many of us understand the magnitude of that dedication. It really shows that this isn't just another game to you, but a passion project, which will also be your legacy. You deserve the utmost respect, not only as a community member and manager, but as a person in general. We're lucky to have had you with us throughout all these years, and it's hard to accept a reality where we don't. I guess what I'm trying to say is, your presence is eternal here. You left your mark on the fandom long ago, and it's not going anywhere. You will always be remembered as IdolNinja, the legendary modder and man behind the patch, as well as Mike Watson, unmatched community manager who gave us looks behind the scenes and introduced us to old concepts and scrapped games. Rock on, Mike.
Hey Mike, I just wanted to say thank you. Thank you so much for everything you did for the Saints Row modding community as a whole, but also for the individual people that it is made up of. Thank you for being there for us. Thank you for appreciating what we were doing when very few people did. Back when a popular mod got around 20 downloads on the forums, it was the attention from giants like you that made it all worth it. You know, I will never forget how great it felt when you asked me to join the modding SDK dev team alongside you and the other Volition guys, all of which people I looked up to. Your trust back then gave my teenage self the confidence to pursue a career in game development, back when I had little self-confidence in general. I wouldn't be in life where I am today if it wasn't for you. Thank you for all the encouragement, and thank you for putting in a good word for me every chance you got. You know, when I started getting into this weird hobby of modding, I did not expect how drastically it would change my life. And most likely, it wouldn't have changed my life if it wasn't for you, Mike. So again, thank you for everything you did.
Hey Idol, I know I could sit here and write a long sentimental message of something you've heard 1,000 times before, but instead, I'll keep it short and to the point. Thank you. Thank you for being the voice of the voiceless for so many of these years and keeping the spirit of Saints Row alive through your passion for the game. Your spirit will not only live forever in the Saints Row universe, but in everyday life as well. There will never be a time when I boot up Saints Row 2 and I don't think of you right away. On behalf of the entire Saints Row community worldwide, thank you so much, Idol, for everything you've done for us.
Hey Mike, welcome in my headquarters. Sorry, my English is a bit fucked up. Welcome in my home. This is where I ate my first Pop-Tart and used to stream with you. So first of all, my friend, I want to thank you for everything you did and do for us and Saints Row 2 and all the other Saints Row. Next, I want to thank you more than everything for being such a great community manager. I was sad when Aubrey left, but you've been really up the task and you are everything a fan wish for to represent the Saints, my friend. And as you see, this is my Saints Row collection. Just know, bro, that if I'm actually saving for a gamer computer, it's mostly to play your mods. Mostly this. This is my number one objective, because they are amazing and I want to get your piece of art between my hands, because this is absolutely art. I don't tell it enough to people I love, so I will do it with you. I love you, bro, and this is, in French, you would say, je t'aime, mon frère. Just know that if you need anything, if you want to speak, if you need me, I'm here. I'm here for you, and I will always be here for you. No matter what, we are bro and sis, and I keep you in my heart as a saint. Forever. My collection is your too. We share it together.
Hey Mike, it's me, Beauty. Before anything else, just letting you know that everything I'm about to say comes from a different cultural perspective, and I hope you can accept my words. First, I would like to start with a phrase by a popular Mexican poet. It's in Spanish, but I will translate it later. It says, "El culto a la vida es también culto a la muerte. Ambas son inseparables. Una civilización que niega a la muerte acaba por negar a la vida." In English, it would mean something like, "Honoring life is honoring death. They are inseparable. Denying death is denying life." You know, here in Mexico, we have a very special take on death, to the point that there is a party to commemorate the people that's no longer with us. However, we don't celebrate their death. We remember who they were in life, what they did while they were still with us, telling the tale every single year, in order for their legacy to become immortal. The reason why, Mike, I decided to join and stay in the Saints Row fandom was, well, basically because of you. If it wasn't for that SDK for Saints Row 4, I wouldn't be here saying these words. You started as a fan, like we all did, and after many years, you ended up officially fixing your favorite game. Thank you, IdolNinja, for everything you did for the franchise, for the fans, for all those informative talks about the studio, about how development works, for educating us. All your path as a mother, your job as the community manager, what you did for this franchise, all that, Mike, is already your immortal legacy, and we will keep telling the tale. I wish, really wish, we could have talked more about just silly games, you know. I'm really looking forward to meeting you properly, sooner or later.
Hey Mike, it's Alex. I heard about what was going on with you. I saw that post, and I just don't know what to say, man. There's a lot of people in Human Interact asking about you almost daily, making sure that you're okay, and I just hope that this time off really just allows you to find peace and really get to where you need to be, and we're all rooting for you, man. We're hoping that you can get better and that you'll be able to hang out again sometime, but... You know, just let me know if you need anything, man. I'm always here for you.
Hey Idol, I wanted to personally say thank you for being such a positive role model for all of us in this community. As a player of Saints Row since the beginning, I've witnessed how passionate those of us in the fanbase can be about the series. Though sometimes that passion can be a bit misguided and lead to insane diatribes about feature differences between sequels. You, however, are the best example of how the community by extension can make the experience more enjoyable for everyone else. You directed your passion into something positive. You took on the challenge of fixing something you loved and selflessly worked so hard to share that love with us all. And that is the most inspiring act of community passion I've seen yet. So thank you for leading by example at how positive, hardworking, fun, and creative this community can be. You are literally the best community manager we could have asked for, and although your time at Volition is coming to an end, I know you've still got some fight in you because you're a true, genuine badass, and you'll continue to inspire and share your positivity till the end. And for that, I am grateful beyond words.
Hey Mike, it's Caboose says WTF. So, I don't really know how to start this, and I really don't know how to end this either. But I just want to personally say thank you for everything you've ever done for us. Not only to the community, but for me personally as well. You've been one of the best community reps I think I've ever come to know, and if it wasn't for you, I probably would have never started modding Saints Row or been creative for the Saints Row series as a whole. You've been there for me since day one. You've answered every single question I've ever asked. Not only have you answered my questions, you've legitimately, you know, gave me general conversations, talked to me, told me how your day was, you know, and that right there is something not, you know, somebody normally would do, especially if they don't know you. But I am very glad that I've come to know you, not only as a modder or as a community rep, but as a person as a whole. I've been here for the ride, and you've shown me that no matter what we go through, you can keep on pushing, you can keep on fighting, and do whatever needs to be done. That motivation itself has really pushed me to do better as a person. And again, I just want to say thank you for everything you've done. I just want you to know that you are cared about and you're loved by many. So again, it's been a wild ride and I've been here through it all. Maybe I've not been there in person, but just know, Mike, that we are all with you. And on that note, I'm not going to say goodbye because I'm not very good at them. So this is to the future, whatever it may hold. And yeah, buddy, I'm kind of speechless here, so I'm gonna leave it at that, and I wish you the best of luck. And again, just know that we're here. If you ever need anything, you can message any of us. We're here. You need to talk, you need to get something off your chest, just know that we're here for you, buddy.
Hey Mike, I struggled a lot to record this, simply didn't know what to say. Usually I tend to preach about hope and all that, but at this point we're far beyond hope. I guess the only thing left for me to say is thank you, for everything. I always loved when you'd share stories about game dev industry, it gave me a better insight on how the whole machine works. It was truly a blessing to hear all that, and that's without touching on all the things we learned about the SR series thanks to your hard work. It was an honor being able to call you my friend, and I hope I can make these last few months a bit easier for you in any way. Thank you again.
There should be another voice in the choir for all the help you've shared over the years. Volition streams are how I first met you, and the internet allowed a meeting of the VCR-tracked minds that was an unexpected blessing. You've wrangled communities by being a fellow fan, just as you're reforging the frayed ends of a game that you immersed yourself in years earlier. This willingness to engage despite struggles and setbacks is an inspiration. People in my everyday life who I would have never expected to be excited about Saints Row 2 light up with smiles you can see even under the masks when they hear that they can play it already on PC, thanks to Gentlemen of the Row, and that a better version is being hammered out for Steam. As life's work, it's already bringing some joy. You're one heck of an individual and a relentless team player. Thank you for sharing yourself with us all, Mike Watson, aka IdolNinja. Godspeed and rock on.
Hey Mike, it's Saints here. I wish there was something I could say or do to help your situation, but at the very least, I just wanted to say thank you. Thank you for pouring your heart and soul into this community and making it something truly special. Without you, Saints Row 2 would have faded into memory long ago, but due to your unending dedication, old and new fans will be able to enjoy our beloved game for decades to come. You've gone above and beyond what anyone could have asked for, and we will forever be grateful. But not only have you done this community an immeasurable service, I'm honored to say you've also been a great friend. I still remember the first time we ever talked over Skype. I was so nervous, but you're just so laid back and kind. It quickly felt like we were buddies for years. Without you, there are countless venues I would have never had the opportunity to pursue and experiences I would have only dreamed of having. Plus, without you, there are countless pieces of cinema I would have never known about. Nightbreed, The Magic Serpent, Exciting Dragon, the Giant Robo anime series, and Crippled Avengers, which I promise I will watch very soon. But not to sugarcoat everything, we have had our ups and downs, though I wouldn't want to exchange a single moment of our long friendship. I love you, Mike, and I wish you the best for your remaining time.
Throughout the past several years, Mike has shown a love and care for the Saints Row fans that can rarely be seen in most gaming communities. He was a fellow fan like all of us, and he worked hard on his mods for everyone to enjoy and is one of the best additions to the Volition team. With Mike, everyone seen him as just a really great friend to hang out with. Whether it's chatting with people in the community, gaming, and sometimes even watching movies together. Mike's legacy with the Volition team will live on to the rest of the industry as a community manager that proved that having passion for the things you love can take you to dream jobs with the hard work and engagement you have with others who are just as passionate. We will miss you, Mike.
Hello, party people in the place to be. KRS-1 attacks. What's going on, Mike? It's Arif hitting you up. Hey, just wanted to say thank you for everything. I know I say it a lot online and things like that, but I want you to hear me saying it. You've meant a lot to me in a short amount of time, and I'm thankful for that. I need the world to know that if it wasn't for you, there never would have been me and Agents of Mayhem. Probably not. Most likely not. And from Agents of Mayhem, I've gotten other gigs and been able to make this booth with my car's logo as my sound barrier so I don't heat up too much and put up all this padding and stuff. You put posters up on the wall, man, because of you. You've helped me out with my blood drive. Anytime I call, like you said, whatever you need, holler at me, and you've been right there. I wish I could be as loving and as kind as you've been to me, to you. There's pretty much not anything that you could ask me to do that I wouldn't at least give 138%, maybe even 150%, because you always gave 2,000%, man. You always do, and that's how I have to continue to remember you. I thank you for your love of community, your selflessness, and your grace from being a fan to leading a community to being something more. Good dude, man. And the Plex saved my summer, bro. I always like talking to you about blaxploitation flicks. About Wu-Tang, soul music, and just good stuff, man. I thank you for just being you and impacting as many people as you've impacted. We don't get guys like you too often. And I'm thankful that we got you. Stay strong as long as you can, and then a little bit more after that. We got prayers for you, and we got nothing but love for you. Thank you, Mike. Mr. Michael IdolNinja Watson. Coolest mofo in the goddamn. thing town. Straight out of Nevada to the Champagne Campaign. Be well, my friend. We love you.